V2.
Okay, so apparently there's a new update, and it changes everything. And there's a new mod menu, and you have it. It's pretty cool.
Then you have to go to the shop. Okay.
Look at that. Cool mod menu, right? Super cool. There's low gravity RGB Howler, which does not work. Okay. What about low gravity? Let's try low gravity.
I haven't tried this yet.
Okay, low gravity actually works. This is sick. Okay, now I'm gonna turn that off.
This is the safe room. This is the safe room.
Okay, I'm trying to turn it off, but I can't.
I will block up your safe room so you won't just go in there. Blocks.
Right.
Have good luck.
There's a money badge. Pretty useless. There's also low gravity. I have the money badge on. Pretty cool. I have long arms. I mean, they're already kind of long.
Have to go
but
to the safe room.
Okay, let's go back.
Yeah.
Where is the safe room?
You can use no clip. Right, like Mommy. This. Go back up. There's also platforms and fly. Very cool. There's also you can also see a monkey looking at you, looking at your big fat
butt. I can
butt.
Bang
so,
on it.
There's the long arms. It's pretty cool.
Wait, go there. In the beginning,
there's
probably
a new
you
update
see the monster
available,
banging
so
on the glass.
Probably gonna fix it soon. So yeah,
you're
here's
out
the
there.
Mod menu.
Go out there.
Pretty cool
go
mod.
Out there.
And also you can
see,
do this.
You see a hand that crawls
arms,
out?
Pretty weird.
And it bangs on the
there's someone come down, the mirror. Someone come down here.
Fresh mod menu. Look on. How cool that
and
looks.
And then it's like,
very cool.
Somebody help me. It's sick, Ring. It's so sick.
Alright, let's see what's up here.
Then horror mode site.
Okay, so, right, there's nothing right here yet. Maybe there's gonna be a collectibles room, maybe? Crazy. Alright. That's crazy.